Okay, guys, welcome back to Life is Strange. Before I begin, let me just say I already filmed a video, 15-minute video, when I went inside the building, and that was pretty much this video. Well, it was supposed to be this video, but I didn't have enough memory on my PlayStation 4, so I didn't get to keep the video. Also, I am in a Skype call with my fiance, so you will hear her time to time. So, let's begin. And to be honest, I'm actually happy because it gave me some time to think on a choice that happens. All right, let's talk to
That's
the
so
Chinese
ironic
lady.
that Warren asked.
Hey, Brooke,
Or
how are
Korean.
you? I'm here as usual. By the way, thanks for helping Kate down. Are you okay?
I need to find Nathan. Have you seen him around?
Ask Warren. I mean, you're going to the movies with him and everything.
Come on, Brooke. Don't be that way. Nathan was suspended, but he should still be on campus.
Warren's not good enough for you? Okay. I saw Nathan pissed and walking off campus earlier. Good luck getting that date, Max.
I have to go. Talk later, Brooke. Good.
So
Nathan
ironic
is
that
not
Warren
around.
asked Max if I'm right.
I should go
Should
back
I
to
bring back
Chloe.
another batch of dead birds today?
Coast is clear. It would be so cool if you and me were going to school here together.
But now you can have Mr. Jefferson all to yourself.
Ugh, you suck.
You know,
Well, let's get
every
into
time I play
Blackwell
this game, I
major
keep
mode.
thinking about you and Steffi. Well, because it's about two. It's. I mean, it's because it's about. I mean, because it's about two friends who basically have been apart for a while and then they reunite.
So lame they don't have co-ed dorms here.
Yes, because I want Nathan
Well, I mean,
Prescott
that's
in
not
the
what it's
room
about,
next
but
door.
that's
Good
basically
point.
their relationship.
Wait here.
Friends for
Give
a
me the
long
signal
time
if
and then
Nathan or
separated.
anybody shows up.
I won't let you down, Batmax.
Now I just have to find Nathan's room.
Batmax, I love that name.
I know.
Batmax.
Kate brings it. So, room 111 is the magic number. This can only be Nathan's room.
Break that handle. I like that music. Yeah.
Now I need to find Nathan's phone. I don't think one book can guide the Prescotts.
Rage on. Joyce. If I read that.
That is so Chloe. Oh my God. Chloe.
That is really fucked up.
Chloe. That's so cute and ironic. I can't believe Nathan still has it around.
Best son in the world.
That monochrome camera is brand new and cost about 6 grand. Bastard. I thought Victoria had the photo bling, but once again, the Prescott's rule. I don't think this prescription has helped Nathan. I'd cry too if I had him for a father and had to wear that suit.
Nathan's Popeye.
Nathan is way into this party. Bad sign. Oh, bastard. bastard. Now I remember why I hate you. And why Kate will get justice. Oh, man. Sean Prescott might be Nathan's real problem. Too bad Nathan isn't more like his sister. She sounds awesome. And far away. Yes, Nathan sure needs diet pills. This is strong stuff. Wow. Kiss ass much, Principal Wells.
I'm only skimming through these because I've already read through them.
Holy shit. That's the gun Nathan used on Chloe. A gift from... Nathan likes his tortured subjects way too much. Oh man, that dickhead stole one of my selfies. That looks like a totally fun show. Even Nathan has a light side. Damn, Nathan. That's a nice shot. If only all your energy went into photography. It's so damn creepy, but the guy has his own style. Max, hurry up. That must be the lamp Chloe broke when Nathan drugged her.
Okay, so now that I examined everything I already did examine...
What the hell are all those marks on the floor?
Well, where everything is.
Let's find out what you're hiding. Oh yes, little phone. You are mine now. Now I have Nathan's phone, so I can show it to Chloe. Well, before Nathan comes back.
Wait.
Damn, Max, you're finally back. I got worried. So, what did you find?
His room was clean and creepy. Check this out.
Boom, Nathan. We got you by the balls, fucker.
What are you doing in my dorm? You're such a nosy bitch, Max!
Stop right there, Nathan!
Make me ho! Max, I got this!
Get the fuck out of my face!
You are so fucking dead! Get off me, bro!
Oh shit, now I'm starting to rethink everything. As that was happening, I started thinking all the other consequences that could happen. Even though Nathan is suspended, Warren could get expelled or something. Chloe could get arrested. The only negative feedback if I stop Warren is Nathan keeps the gun. More negatives if I stay out of it. Less negatives if I stop him. I gotta stop him.
Warren, stop it! Come on!
I was gonna actually have him get his ass kicked, but I can't do it when there's more negatives to it.
You! And you! You're all dead!
Let's go. Now!
Plus, my dad is on his way. You're all fucked! He owns you!
Even if Nathan definitely deserved a beating, we should try to be better than that.
I just Can't do it.